Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, you're to subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if you can't open settings app in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So I'm currently on a Windows 11 system, and you all know that settings app is the prime app which you would be using to configure any settings on Windows 11. When the settings app is not opening, there could be two possibilities. First possibility is that when you try to open the settings app, for example, you right click on the start button and select settings, nothing happens. This is case one. And in case two, we see the another possibility where the settings app splash screen like this one appears, but the settings app does not opens beyond this screen. So this could be the another possibility. So irrespective of whatever case you are seeing on your system, you can still try the solutions I will share in this video. Let's start with solution number one. In this case, I simply suggest you to re-register the settings app. Since settings app is a system app, you cannot reinstall it, but you can instead re-register it. And how you would do that? Simply right click on the start button and select terminal admin. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. When the terminal app opens, by default it opens to Windows PowerShell tab. When you are on the Windows PowerShell tab, just paste this command from the video description and press the enter key. Let the command execution be completed. During the command execution, you will see the deployment operation screen just like the one you are seeing in this video. Let the command execution completed. Do not interrupt the operation. Once the command operation has been completed, as you can see in this video, simply close the terminal app and you can now try to open the settings app and see if the issue is resolved. In most of the cases, this problem should be resolved now and you can use the settings app as usual. In case if this solution doesn't work, you can try alternative solutions. So we have second solution here. In this case, right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type netplwiz and click OK. This will open user accounts applet. Basically, what we are trying to do is, if your current account on which you are having issue with settings app got corrupted, you may face this issue. And that is why you need to check by creating another account. So using this user accounts window, you will click on the add button and there you can select sign in without a Microsoft account. On the next screen, you can select local account. Just for testing, we are adding a new account and see if the settings app is working on it. In case if you found that adding new account have the settings app working, you can simply import your data from the older account as it may get corrupted and start using the newer account. So this was our solution number two. Next, we have solution number three. In this case, I simply suggest to perform the repair upgrade. I will not go in the details for the repair upgrade because I have already shared a detailed video guide on this. I am outlining here the broad steps, and those are: you need to first download the Windows 11 ISO for the latest version. You will find its details in the video description. Once you mount the Windows 11 ISO to a DVD drive, simply click on the setup.exe file. And then you will see this UAC prompt, click yes. And next you will get Windows 11 setup screen. Just follow the Windows 11 setup screen. Select not right now for the updates. And then carry on with the in place upgrade. And I reassure you that no data will be affected, and the problem we are facing with the settings app will be fixed with this in-place upgrade. So you can check out the video on this card for the detailed instruction for performing the repair upgrade. In the last solution, I suggest you to perform a simple reset by keeping the files. Since you cannot open the settings app, you cannot reset your Windows 11 using the settings app. And that is why for this case, especially you need to boot into the recovery environment. And I have already created a video on how to boot into recovery environment. Check out that video on this card. Using that video, you can boot into the recovery options and you will get this screen. Choose an option. Here you select troubleshoot, then under troubleshoot select reset this PC. Then Windows will ask you whether you want to keep your files or remove everything. Make sure you carefully select keep my files to ensure no data will be lost. And in case if you have encrypted your device with BitLocker, you would be asked for recovery key. Just enter that, else you can scrip this drive. And then it will ask you whether to download Windows from cloud or you want to do a local reinstall. Simply select the relevant option and carry on with this reset operation. Once the reset has been completed, I hope the settings app issue you are facing on the system will be completely resolved. In case if the issue still persists, do let me know in your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.